Hey guys, Peanut Gaming here, and today we're gonna get into another video that I found by Real Civil Engineer, and that is called Rogue Tower. I thought it looked pretty cool, so we're gonna get into it. It's another tower defense game, so basically this has a bunch of upgrades, upgrade card. These ones are ones that you can get throughout the game. See, these are all already unlocked, my bad, because the ballista is the initial one. And as you can see, there's just a lot. Like, look at all this. These are just like cards you can get during the game, and then these right here are permanent upgrades that go along the whole game. So we'll return the menu, and we get XP by playing, so. And then Monster Manual, we don't see anybody because we haven't played a game. It's kind of like the last game that we played, the Northern Tower Defense. Anyways, let's get into this one. So we'll play a single defense because it's the first time we've played this. So here we are. We have 1,000 gold. By the way, this is usually not in the game, it's a mod. If I didn't download this, the game would take forever. So we have some ballistas. So let's just plop 1, 2, 3, you know, at the beginning to cover our bases. And then bam, bam. This is level 1. So we expand, and here come the enemies. Just 1. So we expand again. And then, give me 1 second. I'm gonna turn that music down, sorry. So as you place towers, they become more expensive, and this plus 1, it basically helps with the range. Actually, I'm just gonna turn this all the way down, the music. Well, actually, I'm gonna turn up just a tad. Sorry. Continue. Sorry, I'm just trying to make sure it's not too loud for you guys. Oh, and then like right here, so we have 215 gold. If I wanted this tower to do more health damage, upgrade. And you see this base multiplier, 14, it just goes up. And then you can change the target priority. Range is 5.5. Base range right here is 5. It went up plus 1 basically because it's right here. And then this is the different type of damage that you can do inside the game. So let's get back into it, expand. I probably need to place a tower over here. Oh, I don't have enough gold. This is what I was talking about right here, the cards that you can get. Let's go with... Oh, Blisses deal extra damage to shield, because I know that this uses mana. We don't have any mana, and we don't have anything to collect mana, so there would be basically no point in getting that. Expand this way. 3 times it. Got a little dicey right there, but we have 140 gold now, so we can place one up here and see range 6.5. Let's expand this way again. See, and then now they can come from the different areas. And since this is the first playthrough, we probably won't get too far. Oh, let's pause it. So this armor, that's armor damage. So, well, that's armor for them. And we can do armor damage to stop them. And different towers do different types of damage. You know, you're just basic old tower defense. Like, just expand this way. Just so it's keeping with the shape. 3 times it, because all my towers are down here. Oh, and we just lost 1. So, bam. Tower health's down. Let's go with a mana siphon. So, it's 100. And we'll expand that way. It's 100, a mana siphon. Bam, it's siphoning mana 1 per second. And then, so now we would be able to use the Tesla coil if we had it unlocked. But we only have 6 health left, so I don't know how much longer we're gonna last. That tower just leveled up. That's what those like dink noises are. These all just leveled up. But as you can see, we died. So we're gonna return to the menu. And we defended a decent amount of rounds, so we got some XP. So, upgrades. We got 112 XP. So, we can unlock 30 more cards and get this. And see, this right here is going to be amazing. Gold drop 2. All enemies drop an additional gold when they die, so that would help us a lot. Sorcery generates mana at the tower. That'll help us get the stuff faster. And then increase your tower hit points by 1. Don't mind if I do. And then you can just unlock a bunch of stuff through here. Bleed them dry. We'll go with that because bleed damage is very powerful. And then these are insanely powerful, but I'm looking for another one real quick. Here. We don't have enough. The Shredder is very powerful, but we'll go with Plasmatics, Power Surge, Power Surge, Plasmatics, and then... See, because we basically already have all these, so there's no point in doing any of that. And then now we could have gotten this, but we don't have enough. We only have 10. What can we do? Nothing right here. Additional damage to health if we choose to pick the mortars. So we'll return to the main menu and go again. Let's see if we can beat our record of 7. So, ballistas as usual. We'll see how these do. Expand. Fast forward. Easy. Expand again. Hopefully it stays straight like it is. And we'll put a ballista right there. See, it just keeps going. Ballista up here to help. Ballista still damage to health. I don't really want to do the mortar right now. I want to try to get enough to get mana and stuff to get the Tesla coil, because it looks like a really cool one. And we'll do another ballista right here just because to help clear out at the beginning. This tower just leveled up. Expand again. It's staying really straight. Actually, I'm gonna do this. Demolish that. Place this. Oh, wait. You don't have to. Okay. My bad. All ballistas deal 25% bleed damage. That is insane. A good upgrade right there. Okay, let's watch this. If I didn't have the speed up, this is how long it would take. So speeding it up helps a lot. Got them in a little kill place right here. Expand this way again. I really want the Teslas for right here. That would be insane. I'm gonna place down 2 just to make sure we're good. And they're dropping another gold. Sorry, another gold whenever they die, so that helps us out a lot. I still don't know like when we get the cards and stuff, so we shall see. Like, I don't know however many rounds and stuff it is that we get the cards, so that's a learning thing that I'll learn with you guys. Or if anybody knows, drop it down in the comments. Oh no, one of them got through. So, pretty sure that's armor. Yeah, it's armor. So we've just allowed them to do more armor damage. So we'll see how that plays out. And this one's up here, so. And we'll place this one by a house, because I'm pretty sure, yeah, this house is protected by a tower. I'll get gifted gold for every time it's around the... If your tower's around the houses, then you get gold. And it's level 1. Upgrade at level 2. You get another gold, because that's level 2. Oh lord, we might get, Okay, we're about halfway through on the tower. I just don't really have that many upgrades right now or anything. That's the problem. I don't know when you get the upgrades. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, we're about to lose right here. Yep. Got another 144 XP. So we'll unlock the Shredder. We'll do that. The Shredder's a really good card. Upgrades. Shredder. Let's go and then another additional gold when they die. And then we'll start the game with another 100 gold. And then draw an additional card whenever you get. That'll all be really good. Single defense again. Since we're just starting the game, we don't really have anything, so. Ooh, I'm mana siphon off the get-go. Don't want to place that there, because just in case I need to siphon mana. Okay, there we go, let's start. I find it funny how they just die immediately at the beginning. Ooh, it's keeping pretty straight. That's good for us if we were to be even able to get to the later rounds. Tesla coil, let's do it. It's 200. I'll show you guys what I mean. Bam, right here. Let's watch it. But you see, it takes mana every time it shoots. This is keeping very straight. This is good for us in the long run. And we need to place some more towers down here. But you see, it's taking some like 6 mana or something every time it shoots. So we're gonna need mana siphons, because right now we get +1 because I have that upgrade for the tower. But we need mana siphons to keep it above. So if we wanted to get another Tesla coil for like right here, we could do that. Let's go with siphon mana from crystals. Like I said, mana siphon. We get 2. So now if we wanted another Tesla coil, we can get one and put them right here. Because see, it's just like bam, 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 bam. We honestly could have put a Tesla coil right here, but it's fine. And we'll upgrade this health damage to see if that helps. Ooh, we didn't lose any. This is staying very straight. I like it. Yeah, we can definitely afford to put another Tesla coil right here. We just gotta get the money for it, you know? Because right now we broke 139. But yeah, if I can get this upgraded, it does so much damage. This is staying so straight. It's kind of crazy. But yeah, if I didn't have this would take forever. I'd literally just cut it out of the video if that was the point. But you see, this testicle is just shredding. Now imagine if we had another one right here. The only problem is we don't really have anything that takes out those. What was it again? As armor. So yeah, damage to armor. We'll get that Tesla to do more armor damage. That'll be good. And then hopefully we can get enough to put another one right here in a second. 3 times as fast as it goes. See, yeah, now he's like melting them a little bit. If we had another one, it'd be even better, but we gotta. Oh, we do have enough for another one. I need to put some more ballistas down there. I'm just expanding them more and more and more that way. And let's do this with the mana siphon just to make sure we have enough. So watch this, bam, bam, taking out like 6, but we're getting 3 every second. So I'm gonna upgrade this one's armor damage just for funs. Expand off that way. Ooh, here's the logs. The logs are kind of eh. So we'll see how that goes. We're keeping up with the mana, so that's good. We just got to do enough damage. Because if I remember correctly, whenever those die, some goblins or something pop out. Oh yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to do that. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna be able to do this. We just don't have enough like firepower. See, goblins pop out. Oh no, they took a. Yeah, we're gonna lose right here. We just, yeah. Defended 11 levels. We just don't have enough like firepower. Upgrades 78. If I remember correctly. Okay, let's do this. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. So whenever we get a shredder, it'll be absolutely insane. And let's do that just for the fun of it. And that's it for now. So we're turning. We'll play one more. We'll play one more. We'll see how we can do on this one. Let's hope we get a shredder. We'll see how we do. Start off with a house, that's nice. Gives us more monies. We can only surround it with 2 though. So that's enough for now. We don't need any more really. I'm gonna put a Tesla cooler right here whenever we get one. Or a shredder. We'll see. We're gonna do that. Bleed them dry. Increase bleed damage. Just waiting on them to get there takes so long. I want to put one right, these two right here, just to help out. That was too close for comfort. So we'll put another one, another two down. I want to put a shredder right here because it's plus three, and a shredder is so powerful. Hopefully I can get one to show you guys what I mean. Oh, we lit up one. Dang it. Deal one damage to armor. Oh, so now they're right here, so these ballistas can help out too. I'm just putting more down to help out. So we have two little, like, kill zones in a way. Oh, we lit up another thing. When do we get the things? That's my problem. We need more, like, towers than ballistas. Well, it'd probably help if I put more down, but... Potato, potato, tomato. Put another one down, because all of our damage is right here, so... Can we get another card for the love of everything? This really helps, though, because our towers right here can, like... snipe over there. I'm just trying to keep enough so if we get a shredder or a Tesla coil, we can put it down. Nope. Even more damage to armor. Yay. Watch it, I'll get one next round now because I've done all this. Yeah, it's armor damage. Armor is yellow, armor is yellow, armor is yellow. That's what I just have to remember. That's nice. Can we get another card for everything, please? I just need another card. We'll put some right here, so right here's a little kill zone. And another kill zone, and another kill zone, and another kill zone. Yeah, so we'll kill. Yeah, we'll get through this wave. I think that we just beat our personal best, maybe. Oh no, this is the personal best. Yeah, we'll put one right there so we can. Right here. Get all these little golems out of the way and then focus on the armor ones. We'll upgrade the armor right here. It's about to upgrade by itself, I think. Is that what that means? Yeah, upgraded by itself. So we'll just put up a nice little multiplier right there. Tesla coil, of course, right after I spent all my money. Anyways, it's fine. We'll get enough from these little goblins right here. Ooh, if we get enough from the goblins, we can put it right here, and it'll just shred right there. For these, because the Tesla coil has better armor damage, I'm pretty sure. For some reason, my brain cannot comprehend which one it is. Trying to get that armor upgraded. Oh, I'm gonna need some mana siphon things. That'll be my next upgrade because we just wasted all of our mana in one go. So this tower becomes utterly useless for now. So more ballistas it is. And now we wait. I like how we have this little kill area right here, and then another one right here, and then right here, and then right here. If I can get something right here, that'd be nice for a little kill area. I just don't have enough mana. I need a mana siphon for one, two, three crystals. Ooh, right here would be another spot for a Tesla coil. That'd be really good. But as you can see, we're kind of like shredding their armor right now. Especially this one that I upgraded. Yeah, that's the one I upgraded. It has 330 armor damage. So we're sitting pretty with that one. See, because bam. Here, we'll get you to look at most armor. Because you have, like, the best armor damage. Ooh, it's Oogie. Oogie's basically a boss for anybody that has never, like, blah blah English, has never seen this game. Oogie's a boss. Oogie has just a lot of health, so we'll take you and just upgrade health damage. And oh, that was the one with my armor. Well, crap. Most health, yeah, so you'll target Oogie. Because I have you with 400 damage. Let's see how fast Oogie dies. Okay, I was kind of worried we wouldn't get past him, but it seems like we're about to just breeze right through him. So that's good. Oogie's dead, and he drops treasure chests, which have these cards. So we'll go with Obelisk's deal burn damage. Open the treasure. Deal more damage to shields. It only dropped one. It usually drops more, or at least from the gameplay things I've seen. I'm gonna put you right there. And then now if you saw the thing that I put, our ballistas do fire damage or burn damage, so that's good. I'm gonna put shredders up here if I can get them. Because those like shred health basically. Hence the name Shredder. Oh, and these ones have most shield. I need to put one with shield. Because that's what those have. And then now this one that I upgraded is just absolutely raking them. And now here more come. Wave 17. We're doing way better than last time. This video is dragging out now because I wasn't expecting to be oh, dear Lord. This might be the okay. This shall get interesting. I can't talk, guys. It's 2 a.m., so that's why I can't talk. Health damage, health damage, health damage. Armor damage, shield damage, do all the damage. See how fast these ones melt, but then the shield ones do nowhere near as good. I'm gonna upgrade this one's shield damage because that's most likely the ones that would get through right now. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade this one because we actually don't have that much mana. Who would have guessed? Oh, okay, this might get dicey. Hopefully that helps. Okay, we survived. And as you can see, we've basically closed the loop, so this is where everybody's coming from now. So we can start building out our defenses this way, because we know the path that they're going. We just need some mana siphons to get all this mana for these to keep running. Because see, they're just running past this tower right now, which is helping us not at all. And all I have is ballistas, which isn't that good. Well, they can be good once they upgrade, so. You see how much, like, this shield one's tanking? That's our problem right now. Shield, shield, shield. Oh, that one's one with health. Okay. You're already most shield. You're nobody. Most shield. Let's go, we got the shredder. It's 500 though, so we need to save up some. And I'm gonna put them right here. Okay, let's see if we can get him so I can show you guys what he does. And we're out of mana, so that's why the Tesla coils aren't firing. Okay, we got him. So, shredder up here. Let's zoom in and watch him. If anybody can get here. Oh, he just fired. I missed that though. He's definitely gonna fire right here with them. You see that shredder right there? And you see how far it goes? It basically goes down the whole rest of the course. So him right, put a couple of these right here and it's just golden. And you upgrade their shield damage or whatever. Easy money right there. See, plus the shredder does bleed damage. So, and we have 50 right here. So, just easy money. Just shredding. You see here they're hitting these ones too now, so that's why it's just so good. I wasn't expecting this to almost double our last one, so we're doing really good right now. And now another Shredder 600. Let's put another one down. So now we're gonna get two going through, so. And then here come the shield ones, of course. I wanna upgrade one of you to do a bunch of shield damage and target most shield. Because I feel like that would help us around this corner. But yeah, you see? Bam, bam, bam. Almost killing these ones right here, so once they get down here, they're weak. So now we just need to go around here. If I had enough mana, bam, bam, I'd be zap, bam, bam, bam. So many places for a Tesla Coil or Shredders, but I just don't have enough like mana and stuff. We're gonna put up this other Shredder right there, and they're just gonna flow all the way down. Absolutely shredding everything in their way. There's gonna get a point where I'm gonna get overrun just because I do not have enough, like, damage. I don't know what you are, but I don't know how you got through either. Shredders gain damage to shields because they're more up right now. Where do I want you? There. Why not? That's a +3 area. That's good for a Shredder. And you see the Shredders are just going all the way through, basically. Ooh, you guys are some quick ones with them shields. Good thing I just upgraded these. There's almost 400 shield damage. Yeah, these guys will wreck shields. As you can see right here. That's why Shredders are like one of the best ones. Testicles are too. I just don't have enough mana or them upgraded enough. That's the only problem. I just need more because see, we're at stage 23. I'm probably going to cut half of this out because half of this is just me waiting on them to get here. And this video is almost already 30 minutes long. Okay, so we got to the next level. We'll see if we can survive this one. We'll see how rough it is. Because now some of these people have health, shield, and armor, so we'll see how that goes. If we can get some mana siphons, we'd be golden. Now I'm just putting some like Shredders down this way. And like ballistas and stuff to damage them down here faster. Damage the shields from Shredders. Ooh, a zombie Oogie. He has a lot of shield. This may, excuse me, may not go well. This one does over 500 shield damage though, so. But that may not be enough, especially with how far he's gonna get. Yeah, this zombie Oogie's about to absolutely wreck us. Let's just see if we can try to take him out. I don't think we're going to be able to. He's going to kill us. Oh yeah, especially since he spawned little things. Yeah, I know. Yeah, so that's the end of that game. So, as you can see, we just didn't do enough shield damage. That was the problem. So the upgrades we're going to get with the 1,000 that we got. They drop more gold because we need more gold. And then additional 1 mana a second, additional 1 mana a second, because we kept running out of mana, and then upgrade the capacity of the mana. And then, let's see here. Banditry, this is a good one. Additional 2 gold when they die, but they also deal additional damage to the tower, which, I mean, if they get to the tower, they deserve to get to the tower. Let's see. Shredders. Nothing there. Poison sprayer. Flamethrower. I don't know what you are. I've never seen you. I'm just unlocking some of these because they're relatively cheap. Tesla coils. And then we can look at the mortar too. Health, shields, 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 shields. Poison is effective against shields. That's good to know. Okay, so that's the end of this video. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Sorry I haven't posted a lot lately. I've just had some stuff going on in my life. College, everything. So sorry about that. I'm going to try to get back to posting more videos and stuff. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, I hope you guys have a good day, night, good everything. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.